Good morning, everyone. Fox 8 and the Rock Hall, rocking the schools for Friday Night Touchdown. We're here with the Garfield Heights Bulldog Marching Band. Awesome. They received the most emails when we put out our request. Listen to the accolades. Okay. One person has four grandsons in this band. That's pretty awesome. This band is awesome and has won many awards. The band director is excellent and very caring. Garfield Heights High School has an amazing marching band. The students work so hard to put on a great performance each week. Mr. Pope comes up with some amazing things for the show each year. They are truly amazing. That's pretty cool. Devlin Pope, ladies and gentlemen. So great to hear about that. Some of the awards you guys have won in the past would include?
Oh, our jazz band went to Cedar Point and performed in the park performance there, mm-hmm. and got a few trophies there. Mm-hmm. We've gone to festivals like Lakewood Band Festival, mm-hmm. and World's End Band Festival, and just got participation trophies and whatnot. Mm-hmm. So we've done a lot.
Good for you guys. Okay, what song are we playing now?
We're about to do Juice by Lizzo.
Let's do Juice. Here we go. Take it away.
All right, now, very impressive. Mm-hmm. The Garfield High School marching band, the Bulldogs at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame with the one and only Kenny Crumpton. And by the way, they blew out Normandy last night. It was like 50-0
yeah.
or something like that.
Ew. So they're good on the field and in the band, all around.
Sounds great.
That's awesome.
Thank you, Kenny. Live at the Rock Hall.